welcome to Strong Tower Virtual Coaching with a video demonstration of the Dumbbell Power Clean. The Dumbbell Power Clean movement starts with one head of the dumbbell on the floor. You want to extend aggressively through the ankles, knees, and hips, and then bring the elbows through quickly, gently receive the dumbbell on your shoulder. Every repetition begins from the floor. With our power clean, our receiving position is above parallel. The hips are back as if you're starting a squat, but they don't descend below parallel. This is the dumbbell power clean.